Dear Prudy, my husband and I have been married for 6 months, and we live in a two-bedroom house where we both have our own bedrooms set up with furniture we brought from our previous homes. The issue is I am an extremely light sleeper, and the only way I get a decent night's sleep is when my husband is out of town or if I go back to my own room. I wake up at the slightest noise or movement, so I spend my nights taking 15 to 20 minute naps and then being awakened by my husband's snores, kicks, and stealth snuggles. It has affected my work and my overall mood during the day. My husband gets deeply offended when he wakes up and I am no longer in bed. I have tried again and again to explain to him that this has nothing to do with our relationship. I'm about to resort to a prescription sleep aid or a bed divider. How can I convince my husband that this isn't about him? Signed, Sleepless.